All of you did fantastic drawings.
Avete fatto dei disegni meravigliosi.
But your messages about tolerance were even better.
I vostri messaggi erano ancora più belli dei disegni.
We have to say that you are all geniuses.
Siete dei geni.
And you are fantastic artists.
Fantastici artisti fantastici.
And you will be the world famous right now because you are the most tolerant children in the world.
And tolerance is definitely not something that can only just be taught. It's a result of a whole human being, and education is not just what happens in the classroom, it's what's happening at home, what's happening with other children in the schoolyard. So peer teaching is an element that's important. But again, art is so, it just re-emphasizes my point that I made to begin with. So they express themselves in drawings and painting and so forth. So again, art is a wonderful, wonderful tool, and I will always stick that as one of my tools in this campaign.
But this make the same 16, yeah?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm very proud, yeah. I'm proud I've been part of this, you know. It's amazing to think that I helped build this massive structure, you know. It's going to be sailed around the world, really.
Oh, it does, it changes them. Absolutely. I took second year students who were virtually still children, and they came back to Manchester as adults, and they stood out from the other students. They were proud of what they'd done, and they'd learned so much and achieved so much.
Last year we were invited to Egypt. There is a desert, and there are some children who never saw water and never see ships. And the idea was that children will study the ancient ships, the travel of the heroes of Egypt, how people communicate, how they used to travel, what was the reasons for the travel. These children are very different from you, because you live on the water, you know what the ships are. Your city is a city where there's a lot of tourists. So you can meet people of every nationality, every color, every culture. Children of different countries will make drawings about tolerance and about the ship. They're going to study the travels and the ancient times of their countries and their heroes. They're going to know the significance of the travels and communication between people.
Abbiamo fatto il leone di San Marco come che trasmetteva a tutto il mondo la pace.
Io penso che dovremmo dare pace a tutti i mondi e dovremmo dare tipo tutte le cose che non hanno a quelli più poveri di noi.
tutti insieme con le mani! Dai, dai! Tolerance Day! Giorno della tolleranza! Comune di Venezia! La barca di Carlo Tom e la Millennium Foundation! I quattro continenti riuniti per la tolleranza! Parte da Venezia il grande messaggio dedicato a tutti i bambini del mondo e ai grandi verso la tolleranza! Insieme per la tolleranza! Su, in piedi, con gioia.